I've been fortunate in my life to have a lot of mentors and role models. Growing up, I had a lot of coaches in sports or teachers that I really felt like I gained a lot from, learned a lot from. Certainly that's been that way throughout my life, and really I'd have to even start with my dad, who was just a great role model for me and has always been my idol. When I first went to UNC, I was going to be a teacher and a coach, and I took some general classes the first year and was moving down the path of education, and I took a business class and decided I really wanted to go to College of Business. And of course that's worked out very well for me. The beauty of my career, and this aligns with the passions you ask about, is that what I enjoy most of my job is teaching and coaching. I love teaching classes, coaching employees, and sharing what I've learned along the way and helping people to improve their performance.
You can see him do a presentation and instantly connects with the audience. And if it's in a one-on-one or if it's in a meeting, he just knows what to say to bring the most complicated things down to a level that we can all understand. Now the best thing about Ken too is that he always uses sports, which we love and everybody can relate to, and it just brings it home for us.
People fuel Ken, okay? Ken loves to be around people. He loves to listen to them. He loves to develop them. He loves to coach them. And he loves to mentor them.
Ken is very loyal to State Farm, but he's also very loyal to his alma mater, UNC. And he's done many, many things, whether it's directly for the College of Business or you know, with the university through the foundation, that have been very beneficial to, you know, really both State Farm and our students campus-wide, but particularly in the College of Business.
I take great pride in being a graduate of the University of Northern Colorado, and I have loved the opportunity to be back in Greeley for the last 11 years and be a part of things there, working with the College of Business, working with the university, the Cumbres program, the foundation, and other areas. It's really been a very important part of my life.
And then he's been a board member. He's taught at the University of Northern Colorado. He supports them financially, and he's a huge advocate, and he's one of the key reasons that we have such an active internship program between State Farm and the University of Northern Colorado.
When I saw the title of the award, Business Excellence, for me, there couldn't be a better award to give to Ken. Since I've had an opportunity to meet him and work with him, that's his middle name, it's Excellence. He pushes us in a way to make sure that we do everything to the best of our ability. Not that he's forceful or demanding, but you see what he does and you want to emulate the exact same thing.
Ken doesn't approach anything unless he's going to be the best at it or he's going to make it the best that it possibly can be. And he instills that in the folks that he works with and the folks that he's around.
State Farm tries to be a good neighbor in every way, and part of that is in our philanthropy, how we give dollars to various community organizations or universities or schools to try to support things that we believe in. And one of the things we believe in most is education. For UNC and State Farm here in Greeley, it's just been a great tie, and it's been very easy for us to justify putting UNC high on our list of organizations that we want to contribute to, because it's a great connection.
It's not just about philanthropy. Certainly he believes in philanthropy, but he also believes in a positive return on his investment. And he's seen the types of results that the college has produced over the years. And we produce a high quality graduate, many of which will be, you know, at this event, and partially honoring him. And those graduates are great State Farm employees, so it's a win-win for both Ken and State Farm and the College of Business.
I'm proud of UNC, and I'm proud to have graduated from UNC. And I hope that all the alumni in attendance or people around the country that went to UNC will take the opportunity to think about the great things they got out of going to UNC and take great pride in being a part of this organization.
As I read that definition of the Business Excellence Award, I can't imagine that there's anybody more deserving than Ken Cook. Ken Cook is also a very humble person. And I know right now he's sitting on that audience thinking that there's somebody that deserves this award much more than he does. But for the first time, he may actually be wrong.